love ASE. I love the scientific sessions. This is my professional home. I learn so much. I leave here so excited to go back to my lab with all of the information that I got while I was here. And you just have this sense of community and this sense of family, and it's just so much fun to be here and to learn.
Many times when we've had some of our staff sonographers go to these scientific sessions, they come back so inspired and so eager to pursue their passions and their interests that are maybe more specialized than just the daily ins and outs of clinical echo.
Here at the ASE, you get to truly realize what echocardiography is.
Equally a science as it is an art, and you get to live in that. You're among people who are just as excited about the field, who are just as involved, just as committed to patient care. Iron sharpens iron, so this is a place to get really sharp.
So you come to a meeting like this, you've got almost 2,000 people on site. The society is incredible. Being its president for a year is a phenomenal honor. It's an incredible place.